Hello, I'm Ezekiel Adeleke Atayero, Senior Pastor of the Cross Christian Center. I'm inviting you to Nugata, otherwise known as Night of Garden at the Altar. This is our quarterly event that God has been using to bless the life of people. I want you to know that this season of Nugata is going to bless your life because the theme of this Nugata is powerful. It starts. The battle is over. I don't know for how long you have been fighting battle that you don't know. There are different kinds of battle. There is known and unknown battle. But God wants to say to you in all of this, no wonder the book of Exodus chapter 14 verse 14 says, the Lord will fight for you and you will hold your peace. God is inviting you to settle a lot of things in your life. You have been up there, but you discover that nothing is working, nothing is recorded concerning you. God wants to say to it during this Nugata. The theme is very important for you. The battle is over. Are you fighting marital battle, academic battle, generational battle, and it's as if the battle will not end anymore? God wants to settle this for you, and he will settle it in the name of Jesus. By the grace of God, this Nugata is going to come on the 14th of September 2018. And the venue is the Cross Christian Center, number 25 Ibeyadun Street, Ojodun, Lagos, Nigeria. How we ministry alongside with some anointed men of God is going to be a season that you will never forget. This is September to remember. God bless you in the name of Jesus. You may connect to us in case you are far from my country on our YouTube page, which is Trash Recon TV, and also on our Facebook page, which is the Cross Christian Center. And my personal Facebook page, Ezekiel Adeleke Atayero. This will bless you. God is waiting for you. I want you to rebroadcast this and invite a lot of people to join us for this great event. It shall be well with you in Jesus' name. In case you want to reach out for inquiries, I want you to call the number that is showing on your screen. Make sure that you call these numbers. God will bless you in the name of Jesus. It shall be well with you. I love you with the love of God. I see you on top. Keep on reconciling. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name, glory.